Okay, Joe. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, Joe, congratulations. Great to get the first match of a tournament off to such a straightforward win, or was it so straightforward?
No, I mean it's good to win anyway. No matter if it's first round, second round, quarterfinal, it's always something good. And today I'm just happy because I continue to win, and that's the most important for me.
And coming here on a rich vein of form, your first title in 15 months after coming back from injury, how does it feel to be winning trophies again?
Of course, I'm feeling good. It's good to be back on tour. Enjoy the tennis. I just love it, and the most important for me, like I said before, it's be focused on what I'm doing, and continue to win.
And you have Sergi Bruguera in your box in your corner this week here in Rotterdam. How did that come about?
We start at the off season, and it was something great. We're doing a good job, I like to be close to him. He always got good advice for me, especially for the match, and for me it's something really positive.
And nice memories coming back here, having obviously won here 2 years ago. Is that a good feeling to return to Rotterdam?
Yeah, it's a very good feeling. Like I said, I'm undefeated champion here since 3 years because I didn't play, but it's okay. I'll take it. And no, just really happy to be back in Rotterdam, and hope I will continue to win.
Well, it's like you never left, and good luck in the next round.
Thank you very much.